Switching to emergency power. Areas will be blocked to prevent explosions.